Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Thank you. Who art thou, stranger? By the look of thee, another of Mesmer's peons, methinks. Tell me, does thy kind never weary grow? How do these old bones fascinate thee yet? Our lands were by thy kind set aflame, our tower by thy kind veiled in shadow. Thou camest, robbing us of all, spoiling all. Have ye not basked in these deeds long enough? Listen, progeny of the wanton's trumpet. For thy sins thou shalt have thy recompense. The sacred beast shall unleash its ire. Till then, with this old hag, do what thou wilt, for all the good it'll do thee in the end. For what reason dost thou falter, villain? Enact thy sordid work with fullest pride. Else tuck away thy tail and leave for good. Loathsome issue of the rotten strumpet.
Thank you.
O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculpted keepers. And perched within, we beg of thee, rise. Trumpets. Oh, such a joy to smell the scent again. Does a sculpted keeper stand before me? Oh, as I felt the sacred beast's essence fade, a great anxiety welled up within. Forgive this old woman her foolish fears. 'Tis such relief I cannot express. After an eternity of the mind, our voices have at last reached the heavens, as evinced by thy gracious arrival. I implore, vessel of the sacred beast, have my son accompany thee to war, and dance thy dance of beauteous color. Take vengeance upon Mesmerity's lot. They who betrayed us, aye, they who burned us, let them face in thy wrath their just deserts. My song will I sing in service to thee. O sculpted keeper, channel thy color into the most resplendent of dances. My song will I sing in service to thee. O sculpt my song will. O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered, we beg of thee to dance and cavort. Dance and cavort. Cleanse all that thou wilt. Cruelty, woe, and those who plague the tower. Cleanse away the strumpet's vile progeny. Decked beast from higher sphere delivered. We welcome, O glorious sculpted keeper. Thou art kind indeed to this aged crone. Pardon me, my dear. Where are my manners? Surely thou must hunger, O sculpted keeper. I prithee, partake of this modest dish. Is only plain fare, but sup to the lees, and it will surely grant thee ample vigor.
Righteous Tarnished. What brings you here? Well, I'm much obliged. As suspected, kindly Mikola has visited the lands which hold the tower, and appears intent on wholly dispossessing himself of his flesh. He must be seeking entrance to the Tower of Shadow. Righteous Tarnished.
Well met. That was a fine battle indeed. It heartens me that another warrior stands among us, among the Beckoned. Long ago, I was stricken by scarlet rot in the swamp of Aeonia. Immobile, feverish, and in great pain, I was entirely resigned to death. I was left behind, and only kindly Mikola was good enough to seek me out. My wound was swollen and festering, exuding a most pungent odor. And yet he drained the poison from it, despite my wretched visage. Now, I consider this wound my compass. Let us both take kindly Mikola's guidance to heart. May we meet again on the battlefield, brave warrior. I wonder why the eternally dour fellow keeps his distance. He's one of the tower's horn sent. I can only assume he fights for his own reasons and carries his own burdens, but we needn't concern ourselves with his affairs. He too was charmed by kindly Mikola and guided here, and that makes us allies. We're not gods, you and I. Even if we did manage to dig up the secrets of his past, I doubt our meddling could ever amount to much. Let us both take kindly. May we meet again.
I urge you, follow after Mikola. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me. What's this? Do you think me in need of arms? Ah, but this dish? She's fair of the tower. I remember fondly this kin-clad scent. Brings back memories I'd all but forgot. This, by my troth, is but a dismal copy. Indeed, I think it rather plain to see. Things once broken can never be the same. Look, take this for your troubles, won't you? I desire not to be in your debt. I urge you, as long as you abide.